Water's dripping all over me. That's because the Yucky Mouth's leaking. Water's leaking into the Yucky Mouth because it's been raining for the past week and this Yucky Mouth sign was open. Who would open the Yucky Mouth sign? Now we need to call someone to fix this problem. It's going to be so expensive. Well, it's worth it. We don't want anyone slipping. That's not safe. I will fix the problem. No. I think we'll just call someone to fix it. But it will be for free. No, I'll call someone. Every time you show up here, something bad happens to the Yucky Mouth. Yeah! Whoop! Whoa. I guess it's too late. Fingus phrase! Yeah? What is it? Are you fixing the Yucky Mouth leaking problem? I sure am. Whoa, I'm coming in. Me too. Up. I will make sure they don't get lost. Up. Wheel in the Yucky Mouth sign. It's very dry in here. Where's all the water coming from? I don't know. They will never notice up here. Yeah! Whoa! You! Aren't you one of those groceries who tried to steal the Yucky Mouth? Yeah. Yeah, I am. But, do you want to know why I'm up here? They. Snot Good Tissue traps his customers up here now. And we need to get out. And as soon as we get out, we will own the Yucky Mouth. Yeah, and we won't trap anyone up here. Will help us take over the Yucky Mouth and get rid of that mean old Snot Good Tissues. I know this is one of your plans to steal the Yucky Mouth. Yeah, and do you know all that water's coming from? Fine. Since your party's gonna run our plan anyway, we are getting buckets of water and dumping them into the Yucky Mouth. That's where it was coming from. Yeah. Oh, and just so don't get in the way, we are gonna push you down. No! Yikes! Oh no! Whoa! Whoa! We are now trapped down here. Not good. But I know how to get up. How? We need to jump up. Look, it's a hole. I wonder what's down there. I don't know. Wow. You guys try. I don't feel like jumping. Wow! Well, where's the brownie and cheese? I don't know, but they're not gonna be dumping water down anymore, so... We did it! Let's go out of the Yucky Mouth sun. You can't work at the Yucky Mouth anymore. What? These two groceries told me that you're trapping people in your Yucky Mouth slushy cup sign. No, I wasn't. Prove that you weren't. We fixed the leaking problem. Yep. Oh. Then that means you two lied. Oh no. Run!